One man, one shovel, one suit of armor made of fucking gold. Together, they unite to form Shovel Knight.
Who the we care nothing about.
The one who will take down the evil enchantress.
AKA next the Tower of Fate.
Yeah, she is a tower, apparently.
Yes.
I can't go up or down! Okay, so what's up, YouTube? This is Arlo Yoshi. I'm Max, aka Yoshival.
I'm Courier Dan, aka Courier Dan.
And welcome to more Shovel Knight. We're gonna go through the. We're gonna enter the entrance to the Tower of Fate now.
That's quite a mouthful.
Yep. And by this point, money pretty much means nothing, so it doesn't even matter if we keep dying. And we're gold!
Yay!
Wait, what happens if I go to the left?
Nothing.
I just leap. Oh!
What? Something happened?
There's a fishing thing over here.
Oh, probably trouble. We do have an empty chalice, so.
Whoops, I hit it too early for some reason.
Nice job.
Oh, and he gave me the renewal one too. Okay.
Nice.
All right, I really am very curious about that thing over there on the far left.
It is nothing. Don't go for it, please.
Fine.
I was about to say, if you go for it, you have no one to blame but yourself.
Onward! Alright, oh god! Hi? Okay.
Yep, you get to see all of the enemies you saw before.
And this thing too, great.
Yep.
I love it. Oh jeez! Oh crap, the platform falls. Okay. Buddy, can you please go away? That's a no. Well, shit. Okay, there's only four things in this area at least.
Yeah.
So either it's very not generous with them, or it's just a short area.
I'm gonna go with not generous.
I hope it's more of like it's just a shorter area than usual. Cause this is the entrance, so
yeah.
It's not the actual area. Jeez, no! I'm gonna equip my propeller dagger.
You're
admittedly,
going to quit?
No, I'm going to equip my propeller dagger, I said.
Oh, I thought you said you're going to quit your propeller dagger.
Okay, that's getting very annoying. If only because it resets my progress. I don't even care about the money anymore, because this is the final area.
That one, there was no progress. That was negative progress. I'm not even sure if negative progress is a thing.
It's Congress.
Oh, right. We've already talked about this.
We went through this already. Okay. You know what? I got an idea. Boom. Done! Look at that skeleton up there trying to get to me.
Get over here. I want to take your...
Bad idea!
You mean terrible idea. But then
what
again...
Feat accomplished! Relic round table, huh?
Oh, defeat every enemy with the relics at least once.
Oh, so apparently I hadn't defeated an enemy with that thing yet, but I had with... Does the fishing rod count as a relic? I don't think I killed an enemy with that.
I think you actually did?
Well, fuck.
I hear chatter in the background.
Ignore that. Some people don't know what a recording sign means. Let's just put it that way.
Oh, you actually have a sign that says recording?
It says do not disturb, but it's basically been accepted throughout the house that means I'm recording. Leave me alone. So I don't use it for anything else. I just keep my door closed. Are you one of the kinds of people who keeps their door open or closed, regardless of if you're living with anyone?
Closed. Because there's really pretty much the only door that is closed is my front door. Because it's only me here, so there's really no reason to close any of the other doors.
Yeah, I think even if I were to live on my... I don't ever want to live, like, on my own. But if I did, I'm pretty sure I would still keep doors closed just out of... Oh, God!
Just out of... Oh, God.
Yes, exactly. Just out of habit is what I was going to say. Okay, you're not dying. Bye.
That's because the beak is the weak point.
I know. I didn't want to deal with that, though.
I was about to say, do it before he destroys all of your platforms.
Whee! I like doing that. Checkpoint number one!
Oh, yay, boy. And you're going into crushing territory. Fuck.
Shit! I didn't even get into the crusher! Oh, wow, that's apparently worth a lot if we were to break it.
Oh, yeah. That is worth very much money.
Okay.
But you would have to go back to start if you die.
Yeah, that's why I'm not going to do it.
Good on you.
Oh, okay. For some reason, I thought it was going to stop right before. My gold armor did not protect me.
Yeah, did you see the splatter mark on the top?
Splatter mark?
Yeah, you see the splatter mark on the ground next to you?
I think so.
Yeah.
Where I currently am?
No. Where you currently are, there is no splatter mark.
Oh, okay, now I get it. Everything's freaking purple. It's hard to tell. I don't know why the Tower of Fate is all purple. Purple's not a very evil color. No, it really isn't.
You might want to tell Jero that.
Well, it isn't an evil color. It's just one that goes well with black, which is an evil color. If we're talking about actual the color black, rather than skin tone. Go! I'm good. Oh, boy. Okay. I think I'm understanding this now. Oh! Okay, fuck.
That wasn't quite understanding. It's one of those fuckers again.
I don't even know what their whole gimmick is aside from being another flying enemy.
They chase you.
So do a lot of flying enemies.
It's a Scarfy. Oh wait, so, it follows you regardless of whether or not you're looking at it.
Scarfies also don't care about whether or not you're looking at them. It's if you try to inhale them.
Yeah. But also, Scarfies explode.
Jesus!
So let's take this calm and collected, and let's not murder the countless people that have wronged us. Even though it would make a great catharsis factor.
Huh.
You found a secret music sheet.
Is it even secret, though?
Yeah. I don't think I've ever gotten it.
Oh, no.
Ooh.
I wouldn't have had the room to do the down thing.
Yeah, and I didn't notice that until it was too late.
Did I actually hit a wall? I couldn't tell.
You did.
Okay. At least the game isn't being too bullshit about it. Die.
Bleh.
Not you, Dan. The fish.
I was the fish.
Dan, how could you lie to me all these years?
Well, because I can't let anyone know I'm a merman.
Merman! Sounds like a superhero whose power is murmuring. What'd you say? I said I'll stop your evil plan because you can't tell what I said, and then I stalled long enough for the police to get here. Fuck. Merman!
He's probably just murmuring that last part, and he's like, what? And then the police just surround him.
He's almost as good a superhero as Power Guy.
Who the hell is Power Guy?
Power Guy, the world's most super full power hero!
Yeah, I never heard of him.
It's just a random thing I made up from Game Dev Tycoon, remember?
Oh, right!
I have officially decided he is Power Guy, the world's most super full power hero. You get crushed! Oh, okay.
He does.
Don't then. You were just so waiting close. For my reaction, weren't you?
Yeah. Oh, so close.
Okay, checkpoint. Oh boy, more chandeliers.
Oh dear. Oh, be careful.
I know, look, it takes a lot to break those things, okay?
I know, but still.
Okay, that didn't do anything. Okay, I don't think I've seen these enemies before.
Nope. The samurai.
Samurai?
Samurai.
Like, just regular samurai? Like, that's how it's spelled, or...?
I think there's another name for it, but I don't remember what it is.
We just call them like we see them, and we see them as samurai.
Yes. Samurai!
Hey, come down here, buddy. Come down here so I can attack you without getting myself killed first. Okay, Gems, you just hang out over that gap.
Yeah. There's nothing precarious about it.
I know I'm gonna kill this guy. Done.
Yeah, that was the archer samurai. We need health. And not rats.
Don't worry, we got health and rats.
I said not rats.
Well, we got health and rats, so it kind of evens out. We also killed the rat without losing health, so... sort of.
Technically.
You know what? There.
Fuck you.
You come all the way over here, right? Oh! Yeah, that happened.
Ugh.
Whatever. This part's not too difficult, at least, if I recall.
Oh, and your little checkpoint remains cracked.
Well, that's fine. I'm not going to attack it.
True.
I'm not going to bother dealing with these guys again. I'm just going to leave. Bye.
Wait, what is he doing? He's doing the same as us. No! How could he?
Are they ninjas or samurai? I can't tell.
They're samurai.
They're samurai ninjas. Ninjas have a lot of enemies when you think about it.
Yeah.
Samurais and pirates. Also, oh, fuck.
That's only two enemies.
They have more enemies than a lot of things do. Like, vampires. What enemies do vampires have besides... Like, I think they only have... I don't even know if they have one. Like, vampires and werewolves is basically it. They're like, against each other.
There was one Deadliest Warrior where you had vampires versus zombies.
I mean, yeah, but that's more of just taking things that are similar. They don't really have any rivalry in... typical, like, lore / mythology / whatever.
True.
It's kind of taking the same idea of, like, undead things that feed on humans, except they have different weaknesses. What is the most commonly accepted weakness of zombies besides shooting them in the head?
There actually isn't. It's usually just decapitation equals deanimation. Remember, the more you know...
The more you know, the more you can save yourself from zombies or something.
Oh, and the samurais get one hit killed by the spikes, too.
Feat accomplished. Another dimension, huh? Well, this achievement will tell us now. Five, another dimension.
It's spend...
Collect 2,000 worth of gold lying on spikes while using the phase locket. That's very specific!
Oh, like in total.
No. Fuck!
It's a good thing you were at that check. Again?
The fuck? Wait a minute. Let me try something. Thought so! Hi-ya! Alright, let's do this.
And... Oh.
Wait, I thought you said the gold armor is supposed to, like, make me be able to see myself in places. Unless this is
when
just
you
like
jump,
this
for... Whenever you jump, you see sparkles.
Oh, that's what you meant. Okay, I thought you meant, like, I would actually be able to outright see myself.
No, sadly.
So the whole point of it is just to be stupid.
Technically.
Waste 8,000 gold for nothing, basically.
Well, you can still see yourself whenever you jump. Also a good
thing is... That was the design point, but whatever.
Yeah.
Also, there's a fishing thing down here.
Also, the raindrops will hit places where you can stand on.
Oh, I got a music piece from that.
Nice.
Hiya! Oh! Well.
I don't think you'll be getting much of that money back.
Challenge accepted. You know that I challenge accept.
Yeah, but this is one you cannot succeed in. You can get a couple, but not all.
Challenge accepted.
Without dying.
Challenge accepted!
Challenge what now? Because from what I'm seeing, there's one you can't get.
Just let me kill these guys first, okay? Okay, guys, die, damn it. There. Oh, there's one hidden behind the pillar thing. I thought they were all just right down the gap. Okay, never mind. You did not tell me that part.
No.
Hmm.
I just wanted you to find out on your own.
Yeah. Okay, there isn't anything I can do to get to that one. Why do I have the mobile gear? Pillar dagger. Okay, these guys are coming back. Screw it. I'm just moving on. Or, huh? Oh, okay. Thanks, game. There's not even any thunder to help me. Or lightning, sorry.
Nope.
How is that guy walking on something that apparently I can't walk on?
Oh!
Oh no, it's just protected by the thing above, okay.
Yeah. Ceilings. How the fuck do those work, huh?
Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna go. Bye. Away!
I thought you had the fist.
I probably could've used that, yeah. Turducken. Oh boy. Really, buddy? Get away from me. Don't need you. Don't need any of you!
Alright, remember, well, yep, you... You took what I said to heart.
I can see now.
Okay. Time for a boss fight.
Alright, what should I use?
Whatever you like.
I'll prepare the flare wand. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. I'll prepare the dust knuckles, because they're golden. Oh, it's you again. Shovel Knight, stop your meddling and turn back now. This is your last chance. I will reach our Black Knight, even if I have to go through you.
Black Knight, are you guarding my tower? Have you finally decided to join us? You may kneel and pledge your loyalty now.
For the last time, I answer to no one.
I was about to say, yeah, we're just about to fight. I don't have time to be pledging loyalty to anyone.
Very well. Here's a tiny taste of the power you spurned.
Oh.
Yeah.
Black Knight!
I warned you to stay away.
Yep. Time to fight the new Black Knight. Have fun with this.
He's wave dashing all over the place. Yeah, but you know what I got, buddy, that you don't have? A fist! Ha! Ha! Oh, okay. He's now an Alicorn OC.
He doesn't wait, he's got two horns! Holy shit, he's way too OP!
And he's black and red at that! And he's summoning evil fire meteors!
Actually, the meteors aren't anything special.
Why can I not... Can I break these things, or no? Or what?
I don't think you can. Not yet. They're just to help you get up to him, I think.
Oh.
Or better yet, he's going to use them against you.
How is that better?
Because it gives him a distraction.
Yeah, get me now. Oh, he's still gonna keep doing that? Okay, buddy. Okay, you do your thing. Haha! I am better at tennis than you, sir!
You've learned well from last time.
I've learned well from playing Mario Power Tennis.
Also, it's better for him because you also get free hits on him while he's digging into them. See?
Come on. I'll punch you to death, I swear!
Is that how you're gonna end him?
No, I'm gonna stab him in the face! After I make sure I can't be hurt. And... Come on. No. No. Boom!
Nice!
With 1.5 left.
Man, it wasn't as impressive as the one where you only had half a heart left.
I'm glad I didn't only have half a heart. This has gone far enough! Whatever you've been trying to do, you can't reach her!
You may be right. She may already be lost. But I can't let go of hope. By now, surely you see who I'm trying to save.
I do. Do you know a way to bring her back?
I haven't tried anything beyond words. Her magic is so powerful. I didn't have the courage. Go! Just don't hurt her. You'll have to answer to me.
Yeah, that's nothing coming from the guy who lost to us 3 times.
I will give you a scolding.
Alright, first we want to go restore our I-Core.
Yep, and then the Tower of Faint Ascent. I-Core, I-Core... And then we'll also have to hand in a song sheet.
Oh, right. We got to hand in the song sheets. Yeah.
Spit into my cup. So are we really going to end this with the gold armor?
No, we can go back and change. And we don't have any use for the gold armor now.
All right. It was just for that area?
Yeah.
All right.
Unless you want a special Easter egg. Then you have to wear it for the next one now.
I know what the Easter egg is, but I don't really want to do that.
Okay.
Oh, we can say one thing. Let's see here. Oh, you found End of Days. You know, they've done studies. Reading maps was more fun when we had our freedom. Away. Flip. That was my last flip that I will ever do.
All right, we have enough gold to buy...
Damn it, I did another flip. Made me lie. Yeah, I'll buy another armor, but I'm gonna switch back to regular armor to end this off.
Okay. So, do you want the dynamo mail? The mail of okay.
I already bought dynamo just because it was the first one I saw that was 6,000.
If I remember,
what does it have to do?
You might want to go to the village to figure it out, because what it is if you do 2 successful downstrikes in a row that hit something, it'll charge you up for a charge slash.
Nah, I'm gonna switch back to just regular blue.
Okay.
All right, now I am OG Shovel Knight.
OG?
OG. Original.
Oh.
It's like a gangster term. I think it might mean like original gangster or something like that, but basically it just means the original, like, it just means the original, really.
Okay.
But anyway, yeah, we're gonna end that episode off. It was a bit of a short one, but this is gonna be a pretty big thing, so...
Wait, whoa. How long have we been going?
This episode, 27 minutes.
Oh, son of a bitch. I thought we could squeeze both Tower of Fates into one episode.
Nope. But next episode, we will enter Tower of Fate Ascent as Shovel Knight. The OG. None of this gold shit. So I've been Max, a.k.a. Yoshovel.
And I've been Courier Dan, a.k.a. Courier Dan.
And we'll see you next time.